Some of my best tips for booking your Walt Disney World vacation. Hi friends, I'm Jennifer, I'm a travel agent. Let's talk about it. Number one is to book your trip as far out as you possibly can because you have that much longer to pay off your vacation. Number two, I would personally recommend getting one of the dining plans, most likely the larger of the two. There's a quick service dining plan and the full dining plan. I would recommend getting the full dining plan because while you're paying off that vacation, you can also be paying off some of your meals, snacks, and drinks. Number three, I do recommend getting Park Hopper, and I do recommend getting Memory Maker. Now, why would I say to add on both of those? Park Hopper is amazing so that you can be sure to get all of your fill of all four parks, regardless of how many park days you have. And you just never know what park you're gonna wanna go to that day, and you have the option to hop if you want to. And with Memory Maker, you're going to want to capture those special memories that just your cell phone will not be able to capture, like those magical moments with the little characters. That's what Memory Maker is for. And my last tip is to truly take into account what your budget realistically can be and go from there with whatever resort you are wanting to stay at. We all want to stay at the big fancy ones, but not all of our budgets will accommodate those. So start with your budget and go from there.